as I did when I did break it. So yeah, that was good. But yeah, I knew something was wrong immediately, and it's just unfortunate.
On the kickoff following the touchdown, were you trying to kick that out of the end zone, and you just kicked a shallow enough to make it return?
Yeah, just going into the wind in that direction, kind of got under it a little bit. Not deep enough for them to, let it go for a touchback, and brought that one out. Just sucks how it ended up turning out.
Jake, apologies for getting here a little late. What is the severity of your injury?
Not sure yet. Going to get an MRI soon, and we'll just kind of go from there, I guess.
What did you feel during that play?
Are you saying leg-wise?
Yeah, leg-wise.
Yeah. Just rolled underneath me, spun a little farther than it should. Didn't feel anything break, and nothing's broken, thankfully. But we'll get the MRI soon and see what the severity is.
You said you broke your leg. That was in high school?
8th grade. So yeah.
And was it a kick? I mean, what kind of play was it? You were playing?
I was playing corner and tried to tackle the running back. So very, very similar circumstances. Went low on the guy. Kind of spun underneath me. But yeah, thankfully it's not broken this time.